Terror attacks will happen in a free society, says MI5 chief. He called on tech firms to help the government tackle the dark edges of the online revolution, which was giving an advantage to violent extremists and enemy spies. Mr. Parker said the dramatic upshift in Islamist threats in 2017 meant there is more terrorist activity coming at us more quickly and it can be harder to detect.